Faller is celebrating its 75th birthday with a very special anniversary model in half O scale.
Unser Schloss Bran, es liegt mir sehr am Herzen.
Our castle Bran is particularly dear to me, but I have had no part in it at all. It comes from our development team, which really puts its heart and soul into it. But for me, this is a real highlight product, something very special. The highly detailed premium model is available as a limited edition. It is not your typical background model along the lines of let's put a little something on the mountain, but rather a true castle with its own theme. It is colored, partly patinated, partly with digital printing. We use every imaginable in-house technology to make the most of the model. Other new items include the Württemberg station Gomadingen, various equipment parts for ambitious military modeling, an organic farm in N, and the switch house Zernes with its covered outdoor staircase. It fits very well with the pretty stations of the lower Engadine. Here we have the Rapunzel Tower. We found through our research that Germany has 18 Rapunzel Towers altogether. She couldn't have been locked away in all of them. In the course of this year, we will have Rapunzel with her long hair and her rescuer ready. Let's cross the bridge now. Here are very few modern rapid transit line structures, so we decided to do that in half O. At the same time, we have expanded the bridge for N-gauge, so that you can show it there in its full scope. And in half O, we now have the basic segment of the Seetal viaduct. And this is what delights the cities. A wonderful model. In the other gauges, such themes are going through the roof in terms of quantity, because they are so popular. An upward trend and a romantic theme. And I think the prototype we've chosen is also a very impressive mill building. Want your own personal model? Faller Create makes it possible. Do you have to be an engineer? No, even I as a non-engineer can do it. It's very intuitive to use. And when you familiarize yourself with it a bit, it's really fun. Here I am introduced to the program and can start building my house directly. Everything is cube-based, which means it is very easy even for beginners, because at the beginning I only have to insert a simple cube into my surface. I can then shape it into my house by enlarging, reducing or stretching it, and also by adding accessories and such. Moving on to the car system. On the one hand, we finally have the little master, a little radio master that you can just plug into your laptop without needing an additional power supply. I can immediately turn on a vehicle and operate it. The other very important tool is the radio extension module. We've said before with other things that the wiring requirements are very low. We try to make it as easy as possible for the hobbyist to integrate new elements and build a system. I can switch up to 5 outputs via radio using the radio expansion module. All that's required is a power supply. Off to the carnival world. A new motodrome. Many are familiar with our pit slanted wall show that we used to have. Now we have another really beautiful model that appears historic, but it is actually still around. For LGB fans, there are also some nice models, such as the bakehouse, a neat signal box, or a rural homestead with horse stables. These are wonderful prospects, aren't they? Good. Very good. I think we have a lot of potential here. And I believe we have leveraged that potential really well in the past few years. So I'm not worried about the future.